Hello?
Hi.
Yeah, I'm still driving.
Oh, okay.
Still?
Huh? Looking the party?
Well, no, I'm still on Queens Boulevard. I haven't reached that area yet. God is gonna give me a parking, I should be fine.
Yeah.
I have to take a shower and everything before I go to sleep anyway, so. No, I'm saying, but what's your concern about it?
My concern is like why the lights like is parking.
You need to call the desk for that.
You know.
No, but I don't understand what's the concern. Like it's blinking, but is it beeping? Is it making sound? Is it?
I cannot explain.
Okay.
No, I cannot explain.
You said the fire alarm light is.
I said next to the fire alarm. You see where you're sitting down?
Uh huh.
Yeah, right there. They have two there. I know it's like the smoke detector, right? And they have another one.
Maybe it's just a regular light. Oh, shit. I said maybe it's just a regular light blinking there. I don't understand.
Okay, because I saw. I'm gonna take a picture
of it. What do you expect me to do about that anyway? You gotta send a picture.
Call me when you get there.
I don't think okay. what you seen is a problem, because if it was a problem, I'm sure they would have taken care of that already. Somebody would have reported that already.
Yeah.
Huh? What do you think?
I don't know. I guess so.
Yeah, but I'm saying, what do you expect me to do about it? If it isn't a situation, like, what do you expect me to do about it? Then you still have to report it too. Drive by the house to look for a parking, man. I'm not even gonna try to think about it. I'm gonna park on call.